Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. In his great mercy, he has given us new birth into a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead. During those glorious days, we began to understand the full reality of the Lord's resurrection. But though I was full of joy and excitement, I still felt the shame of having denied him on that night of his arrest. When I met Jesus again face to face, he sensed my shame and showed me forgiveness as he restored my passion and renewed my call. Jesus comes to forgive the many times we deny him and falter in our faith. For we were like sheep going astray, but now we may return to the Lord, our great shepherd, the overseer of our souls.